as if The Undertaker could somehow become more scary. The mask does just that. I am not confident about the fate that awaits The Undertaker's opponent.
The following contest is a six-man battle royal, making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 328 pounds, The
Already such a dominant presence at WrestleMania, yet to taste defeat at the Showcase of the Immortals.
With the urn by his side and the creatures of the night cheering him on, The Undertaker may never lose.
Like something out of a horror movie, you simply cannot stop The Undertaker.
His opponent better have a silver bullet, a stake, a cross, and some garlic if they want to survive this. The Undertaker has commanded a cult-like following backstage.
And his opponent, first from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, The Undertaker!
Already such a dominant presence at WrestleMania, yet to taste defeat at the Showcase of the Immortals.
With the creatures of the night cheering him on, The Undertaker may never lose.
Says tonight might be his most sinister act ever.
Oh, I shudder to think what that means for his opponent.
Fortunately for us, we won't have to wait long to find out.
The awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker!
At WrestleMania, The Undertaker has the most revered, undefeated streak ever. Icons have been slain. Legends destroyed. Listen to the list. Flair, Kane, Orton, Edge, Michaels, Triple H, Cena, all have fallen to The Undertaker at WrestleMania. Even the showcase of immortals is overcome by darkness.
The Phenom's opponent has got to know that the end is near on the grandest stage.
You know, Undertaker is a time-honored warrior of the ring.
No matter what you do, I'm not sure there's anything that prepares you for The Undertaker.
So many superstars have stood across the ring from the dead man, paralyzed with fear. Abandon all hope, the dead man has risen. Here comes Hell on Wheels.
No introduction needed.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker.
Welcome to the Boneyard. The Undertaker's done so many things in his career. He's actually redefined WrestleMania with his epic battle, the Boneyard match against AJ Styles.
I got a feeling The Undertaker is going to bring that same epic action to the ring here tonight.
Dish out punishment,
and I'm sure tonight will be no different.
Well, this is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump inducing, the awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
At WrestleMania, The Undertaker has the most revered, undefeated streak ever. Icons have been slain. Legends destroyed. Listen to the list. Flair, Kane, Orton, Edge, Michaels, Triple H, Cena, all have fallen to The Undertaker at WrestleMania. Even the showcase of immortals is overcome by darkness.
The Phenom's opponent has got to know that the end is near on the grandest stage.
All right, that's it. Yeah, that's it.
An awe-inspiring, truly frightening sight. Taker's opponent better get ready. He's about to meet his maker.
Dealing with unpacks a well-placed punch. Beautifully delivered.
Two-handed chokeslam!
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Hits him with the counter.
The arm wringer. All about a leg drop.
What power!
In a bad way.
Reversal by The Undertaker. A nice shot by The Undertaker. One of the best strikers in the business.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear. Thrust right to the throat. A man can't breathe. A man can't fight.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Boom, right in the button.
Targeting the throat there.
And he sends him into the corner. Makes him pay with a counter.
Long fall. The Undertaker has been eliminated.
And Undertaker persevering to deliver some much-needed offense of his own.
The Last Outlaw has no desire to ride out into the sunset just yet.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match. Military press!
Boom! Shinbreaker! Sidewalk slam! Oh man, taking it to the trachea!
What power!
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Going to the well again, will it produce dividends? Straight impact on the throat, and The Undertaker just got robbed there.
Certainly a less than ideal.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
Good night. What devastation from The Undertaker.
Oh man, right to the esophagus. There's no way. We could have an elimination here.
Look at him totally.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
What a chancery. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Stomping away.
Oh, kick finds it.
from way up high. Oh my God! Somehow took down The Undertaker.
Being carried around with ease. Boom! Right to the throat. Undertaker needs to head this assault off with the pass.
Undertaker's really being tested here.
Oh, man! Ouch! Finds a counter for the dead man.
Undertaker reversing the momentum on him.
If Undertaker was looking for a chance to turn this around, this could be it. Looks like an elimination is underway.
The Undertaker gets the W. The Undertaker wins it.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
He really wanted this one bad. Yeah, what a major win for him here.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.